Hello, internet travelers.
Hi, Santa.
I thought I'd just do a little talking and explain what a little phrase I had on the Britney Jean video meant. Like, you might have, if you watched the whole thing, you saw that at the end it said, unknown friend. And, well, that's what this video is gonna try to help you understand. This is the Zion's little, I guess, yard? I don't know what to call it. But, it's a nice little place to walk around. Anyway, so what does unknown friend mean? How can it be unknown? You either know the person or you don't. And if you just barely know them, it's just an acquaintance, right? Well, for me, and how I think, it's a lot... Well, I consider people... I'm different, because I consider people friends first, and then... maybe acquaintances later, if it has to be that way. Like, even if I don't know the person, that's where it comes in. Ooh, that's a pretty flower. Sorry, I'm a little ADD. But, yeah. Like, an unknown friend to me would be just... I've written a few different people, and I've said to them, sincerely, your unknown friend. And for that, it's like, I consider you my friend, even though I know you won't consider me a friend, or maybe even an acquaintance. So, that's where I'm going with that. And... well, internet travelers, it's a friend to you. It's one of the biggest words in my life, as I've probably said before. And it's an interesting thing to think about. What does that word mean to you? But yeah, internet. I need to get going, but... yeah, just leave your comments below, subscribe if you like, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.